Let us pray. Father in heaven, through this all-anointing, grant us more in our suffering. When we are praying, give us courage, comfort, and give us patience. With the gentle support us all, and when alone us to us and support of your people, we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Pray, brethren, our sacrifice to be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our Lord and the good of his holy church.
Thanks be to you, praise the Lord, to the Lord, the forest, roses of God, the Father, worthy and blessing all. Accept the sacrifice of your people. We pray, O Lord, that may what is offered for the glory and honor of our blessed God, a means for eternal salvation through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And your spirit.
Give up our hearts.
And
let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right
and just. It is right and just and good in our salvation, always and everywhere. To give you thanks, Lord, for the Father, Almighty, and our God. Through Christ our Lord, we have learned to judge the Son of the apostolic foundation, to be last in sight of the Holy Spirit, and the Lord of all humanity, and the Lord of teaching. Therefore, now that the way was ending with all the hosts of angels, we seek you with all our hearts, crying out as we have prayed. Holy. The mystery of faith.